Hey everybody, it's Brandy from Merit Tarot. So today I wanted to tell you I will be starting a new tarot method, but it's not my method. It's actually somebody that I follow on YouTube who I think is very, 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 very knowledgeable in many areas. Not spiritual, not just tarot, not just astrology, not just this, not just that. Shout out to Flight Boss. You gotta check him out. I'll put his channel link in the description, but it's really cool. So it's basically just like numerology, using the numbers and what they mean, which tarot, numerology, astrology, it all goes hand in hand. You would not fucking believe it. I'm not the person that can like teach people that kind of stuff because I don't have a way with words. So you might want to check him out. It's his method and it's really fucking awesome. I wish this would have been around, you know, 10, 12 years ago when when I first got into it. Would have been a lot easier instead of just studying and trial and error and stuff like that. So again, shout out to him. He is amazing. So I'm going to start doing his technique, throw in a little bit of my stuff on there too. Like I said, it all goes together. He reads, well, we kind of read like the same way. People are like, oh, it's negative. It's like, no, it's not negative. It's just, well, it's cutthroat. It's just straight to the point. It's like, you know, why go A, B, C, D when you can go A to Z when it's all right there in front of you? It's just how, like, you perceive or receive the information. You know what I mean? Some people have it and some people don't. So, but I've been doing this for a long time and this is just so much easier. So I'm going to go ahead and fucking try it. It deals with, you can do it like a general type thing. You can break it down into zodiacs, I say horoscopes, but zodiac signs. You can do it for private readings. And it goes three cards for love, and then like your love life, and then business and career, and then your family and home life. And then you throw in the overall questions and whatnot, three cards for that as well. So I can't wait to do that. And I'm going to practice on my little cousin first, but she probably won't like make a video, but that's okay. But so I'm writing on my cards like I always do just to get in tuned and whatnot. And it helps me to remember a little bit better. It's all the same, but, you know, I fucking slip up and whatnot. So, but anyway, so that's all I got for you. So I'm going to introduce this new, not so new, just a Merit Tarot spin onto Flight Boss's flight card readings. So I can't wait to do it for y'all. That's all I got. Deuces.